Said that really fast. This is
Yeah,
Taco
you did.
Land. And we will be doing City Skylines. I do have several DLCs. As you can see, I'm playing on an Industries map. Because I have the DLC. I have Seasons Pass 2, so anything that comes with Seasons Pass 2, I have it. Except for the DLCs from campus, because that's not part of the Seasons Pass 2, because whoever made this game is treats their I forgot who made the game. I'm me small brain. Yeah, I'm joined here. He's in the party. Y'all, he won't be playing with us sadly because City Skylines is not a multiplayer game. He's just in the party playing Minecraft, so that's him. He's trying to, well, he did do what he wanted to do. Okay, I know how roads work. Thank you. Played this game before. Eventually, I'll be upgrading these roads. But yeah, I'm gonna have a small little area over here. Little industries area over here. This is where my tree industries is gonna be. Because that's already unlimited. I'll have a farm industry over here. I don't think that's a material, so hold on. City info. That's not. Info views. Ores. Natural resources. Okay, so that's iron. There's oil here. So I already have oil, trees, farmland, and iron. Okay, so I have every natural resource in this one plot. That's kind of great. So I'll have a big industry area, especially for oil over there, as you can see that big thing, oil, that's gonna be my main oil. Iron, I will eventually get a bigger one. Eventually, or that may just be my. When they expand that, I'll probably have the main iron area over there. To place the roads for the people. Feel free to ask me questions that have nothing. Feel free to ask me questions about the game. If you ask me questions about how old I am and what's my name, I will not answer that and I will delete your comments. This is a PG channel. Therefore, there's gonna be no cussing. And yeah, those are my rules. Because I don't really want personal questions to be on there. For one thing, I won't very like that, and your channel, your not your channel, but your comment will be blocked from people from seeing it. I think right over here I'm gonna have a park. Just a small little park. Not gonna be a zoo because a zoo's gonna be way too big, that an amusement park. I'm gonna have it just as a regular city park. There's a population of one. Okay, so that's my area, and I'm also gonna have a road, so my gonna have a road going about like space already occupied. Going underground. And then come up. Alright, so got me underground road. Industries. All right, so that's my small industry area. I don't want to spend too much money on it because, all right, that is janky, but that's how I'm gonna have it. I need water. Watch, that stuff is expensive. So water. I'm gonna have sewage down here near the electricity. You want everything to have electricity. So that's gonna be electricity. It's gonna be expensive. Not only are pipes going to probably drain all this money away. Okay, so no one should be complaining. I'm out of money. So, especially I want them to build there first. Because that's important. All right, watch my money slowly start disappearing. Because I'm not gonna have an... Oh, actually, I need to do industries as well. Okay, there's my small industries. Okay, why is there like no sound? I got, oh, main volume, that's why. I had main volume all the way down. Okay, there y'all go now, y'all got sounds. I'm sorry about that. Me and negatives, that's making me feel well. These guys are gonna need electricity, so they better be building their jobs here shortly. I don't got money to fix that, too, so. Like, if they just build, like, over here, that would be. But, you know, that never. As well. So they got one job building in the wrong spot. I'm gonna make sure they gotta do it there. Okay, so y'all are not having it there. So the industries, they're the right now the only one giving me money. It's funny. I guess they're the only one connected to power. Should have thought that one too. I don't have a loan. My industries is expanding. People are demanding industry. There, boom, beep, bop, boom, boom. Bam. I don't got access to loans. What'd you have to build over here? Just done, man. Y'all build it. Here, do you have electricity? You do. Okay. Select. Till there. You know where I would prefer you to build, you know, like to these guys that have electricity. So you'll get electricity. Oh, look. Town's got electricity now. Now pay your taxes. Or I can just simply raise them. There we go. That should increase our amount of money that we're gaining. Yep. I know. People are stubborn. That's how it'll always be. You know what I realized, guys? They're eating sewage water. I mean, they're drinking sewage water. I'm an absolute idiot. There we go. And there we go. I wish someone else would actually watch my videos besides me. Like, so far, I believe there's no one that's watching my videos. No one's ever watched my But hey, we're making profit.
I'm gonna go if that's okay.
Yeah, that's okay.
See ya.
See ya. Hold on, guys. Okay, guys, this is gonna be it for this video. I gotta go eat dinner. I'll see y'all in, or y'all can just stay here and I can eventually edit this out. Okay. I will I'll be back. Okay. See y'all on a Okay, guys, I am back. So let's okay. So, healthcare. Yard is all gonna be sick. I wonder how many people are watching this. Well, we got people, and it population is booming. Okay, YouTube, continue being stupid. Okay, YouTube, one person, just me. Because my life is sad. Okay. So, we got that. It was needed. A school, I didn't have enough money for. I will be buying in this way so I can have like boats and all that. I don't know if there's like a train station somewhere. Oh wait, those are trains. Fire department. That's gonna be needed. I'll put you like right there. You know what I realized? So I got those. But electricity. Well, get me money. These guys are out of money. That's your fault for building right there. Okay, I have enough. And I'm. Don't want to build it right there, that's stupid close. Ooh, this is gonna be great. Because what can really go bad? I really wish they would have like the 81 tiles thing on here so I can have infinite. With all these DLC coming out, you don't really have room. And that really affects us console players because we don't have mods to fix that. Okay, so we're still having electricity problems, but there's nothing much I can do. Water. I don't think he just probably didn't get water. Yeah, because water is usually something that I'm good on. What do you mean you're turning red? What? Oh, y'all got plenty of water. Electricity, y'all have problems with. Hey, come on, be honest. It's electricity. Okay, so now we're good. But I would definitely be placing a coal power plant over here. I know this will eventually be moved or replaced with offices. Or, I mean, not offices.
Actually, yeah, it's gonna be replaced.
Oh, zoning. Okay. Zoning. Oh, thank you. Park areas. So, first off, electricity is an issue. We're reducing that and increasing the electricity. And no, I probably can't afford a park because that thing's expensive. But yeah, why not? Yeah, we're gonna. It's a miniature park. What I need to do. Just so they can enter and also leave. Oh, the place got packed fast. Look, I will build a school, but right now, housing is more important, and a school will be right there. None of this stuff for y'all. So y'all need to stop complaining about this enough being not enough schools. Because I'm working on that right now. Oh whoa. That just got laggy. I mean it really just got laggy. Oh god, they're building a house there. Yeah, so I'll be kicking people out of their homes. Oh yeah, definitely. I'll be kicking people out of their homes over here for a school. I'll also be giving these guys water. Yes. Because the school's gonna require it. Oh, healthcare. Education, healthcare is just so important. I think you would find healthcare more important, guys. And how much is healthcare? $10,000. Said 10,000. I think I'm gonna get a medical clinic first because I feel like you're gonna find that more important. Will there be housing over here? Probably. I'll probably be housing or something. Oh, yeah. Park as the parking right. I need space for my scar. Look. I can look for a car park, but I don't think there's a car park. I just know there was a car park. I would place it. Wasn't enough parks. First, I'm gonna place the health clinic because that's more important to them. Like, well, they want to, but that's, I just find is needed. I'll eventually have education. To the fire department. The police department. It's over here. Like, yeah. Okay, I've got car parking space at the side of the. y'all gotta park. Be happy. You probably got the best home with it, probably love you. Yeah, we gotta park to ride our kid, y'all. Right, our kids ride. Oh, and it's like a little apartment thing. Yeah, people. Question is, how's that gonna work? Okay, I have a question. But I guess I want to look back into the heart. Beginning in elementary school soon here. They're not all gonna become more interested because most of y'all are working in this industry area. Instead of. Yeah, so. Can't get mad at me. I think having it across from the park would be great. Book, y'all got an education now. This part is basically gonna be mean. It's gonna be straight up industry. Don't you know anymore? Oh, guys, I'm sorry that I haven't been talking. I was actually been very silent. Actually, I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna. Oh, I got a comment? Or is that what I commented? Yeah, I think it was what I commented. But if anyone sees this video, I will. Well, hope y'all subscribe. I ended it with me making a park. New thing, and so yeah. So please like and subscribe. I will be streaming tomorrow, hopefully. But that is not a guarantee. And but goodbye.